Parents, faculty, students and staffs gathered together at DOAP Complex on 20th March to commemorate the graduation of 5th outgoing batch of DOAP Institute of Technology. The event formally started at 8:20 a.m. as the host graciously shifted the attention of audience towards event commencement. The graduation ceremony took a full swing with a welcome speech by Ms. Samjana Pokhrel, Placement and Administration Head of DWIT.
Proud parents, guests, member of faculty, my fellow colleague, my student, and most especially our distinguished graduation batch of 2019. Welcome.
The ceremony progressed with a few heartfelt words from Avina Nakarmi, a senior year student at DWIT. She shared the moments of togetherness with the graduating batch and then ended her words by bidding them hearty farewell.
Today, I, Avina Nakarmi, representing your juniors, stand here to bid you farewell as you stand confident and excited to walk out into the world with beaming hearts.
As the event progressed, Vidis Acharya, the president of DWIT Alumni, welcomed the outgoing batch to Alumni Group.
Be aware of your purpose and your goals and be grateful for what you have already achieved. That will give you the courage to move forward. Lastly, I would like to welcome you all to the global network of DOAP Alumni Association. We have reached 151 members today.
Sushil Pandey, the father of Shreya Pandey, motivated the students with his own experiences. He represented the parents of outgoing batch.
Do put your effort to make each one of them as enjoyable, interesting, meaningful and rewarding as possible for you. First for you, then do not leave the community or the society that you serve or you are engaged with.
The graduates who had served as the president of various clubs in DWIT were awarded by current presidents, appreciating their efforts during their tenure. The semester in charge of each year awarded their respective semester toppers with medals, certificates, and prizes. DWIT campus chief Mr. Hitesh Karki was invited up on the stage to award some outstanding students of DWIT. The ceremony advanced further as Mr. Karki shared his perspective on watching the graduating batch grow.
20% of you wanted to become a successful or a good programmer. 20% of you wanted to build awesome software. 20% of you wanted to work in a good software company. And 20% of you wanted to be entrepreneurs. Looking at your profiles, I think you all achieved that even before you formally graduated. So congratulations.
The moment eagerly awaited by the graduates had finally arrived when they received their graduation certificates from Dr. Rudra Raj Pandey, the chairperson of DWIT. He concluded his short and sweet speech by wishing them best for future.
I always wanted to be rich, that's my dream, but I never ran after the money. You know, I never had the big vision, I took one day at a time. So I had $20 in pocket, I ended up making a lot of money, creating a lot of job in US. A lot of job over here. I still want to do a lot, but I'm not running after anything. So that's the example I want to tell you guys, that do not run after anything. You know, just take one day at a time.
Closer to the end, the batch topper Raman Pandey shared his instances, those critical moments that helped him grow throughout the 4 years' time spent in DWIT.
साथीहरूसँग जोडिएका पलहरू नै विशेष हुने रहेछन् सगरमाथा हलमा बसेर गरेको रिजल्टको प्रतीक्षा असाइनमेन्ट नगर्दाको डर कक्षा कार्यमा गरिएका हल्ला रमाइलो अनि उत्पत्याङ शिक्षक शिक्षिकाहरूसँग गरिएका भलाकुसारी तथा साथीभाइसँग बिताएका मिठा पलहरू बस अब यादगार भएर रहनेछन्
Eventually, the program came to an end at 11:30 a.m. once everybody gathered for one last nap together alongside Chairman Dr. Rudra Raj Pandey.